The term wild is used to describe something that is untamed, free, and unrestrained. It can refer to animals that live in their natural habitat without being domesticated, or to plants that grow without being cultivated. In a more figurative sense, wild can be used to describe a person's behavior as uninhibited, adventurous, or unpredictable.